Hey guys, welcome to part two. This is the final part to this dance to Bruno Mars's "Ooh, That's What I Like, That's What I Like." Well guys, let's get into it. Don't forget, if you haven't done part one, make sure you check out part one and then join me here with this video. But if you're ready to go, let's do it. Okay, the last set that we did was the skiing step. We just went round, round, kick, hop. Now this step is what I call pony trots. Okay, so you wanna hop onto the left foot and you're gonna pony trot with the right. So all that is just kicking out the right foot and then kicking out the left foot and you put it down. This probably isn't the best angle to see this move, so make sure you check out the feet down the bottom. So that again, we've just gone round, round, ha, ha. You step on the left leg, jump in the catter. Now you can look at this angle, lack. That's where you want that hand to be, yeah? So you wanna go foot, arm. You want to isolate that. So you want it to go hop, hop, just the foot, just the arm. And then from here, I want you to pretend you're riding or driving a Cadillac and you want to work it in back, work it in back. And how you do that, you want to lunge into that left foot. See how the heel's off the ground? Put the heel down. Then lunge into the back foot, put the heel down. Forward heel, back heel, forward heel. You only need to do three of them. So Cadillac, we go. Heel, back, heel, then you wanna step in that right foot. So you wanna count that, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then from here, we're gonna be sliding to the side with that right foot. I want you to slide, then you're gonna put that foot behind the right foot. So the left foot goes behind right. So again, from here, you go 1, put it behind 2. Then from here, we're gonna turn around, 3, 4. Now how you do that turn? Right? The left foot is behind on the ball of the foot, heel is off the ground. You want to turn and pivot on the ball of the foot and the heel of the foot and then sneaky, bring it around, okay? Then once you're here, we're gonna body roll, 5 and 6. So body roll down, 5 and 6, okay? But let's just take that back. We pushed it quite, pretty far actually. So once we've gone ice skating or skiing, I should say, over kick, we're gonna hop, jump, in the Cadillac, go back, go hit, slide, click, turn around, body roll, step, step. Then from here, you're gonna heel twist with that leg, out, in, very Michael Jackson, yeah. Okay, but just don't hold your crutch, Shamona. No need for that. Let's do that again from the top of that. 7, go, ha, ha, ha. Go, jump in the Cadillac, then we slide, slide, behind, turn around, body roll, step, step, twist, twist. Make sure that heel twist is 5 and 6, and you wanna get it out on the and count. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. The arms, they're just up here, they're cruising, they're just up here hovering. Then on this part, this is the part where the epic dabs happen. The timing for this, it is a 4-4 timing song, but I want you to think 3-4. So I want you to count it like a waltz, like a 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, okay? So with the left foot, looking at the feet now, with the left foot, I want you to go 1, step behind with that left foot, 2, step out, 3. Do that again, okay? Do it again, 1, 2, 3. Now notice how I step back with that left foot, I go flat foot, then when I step behind, it's on the ball of the foot, heels off the ground, then step out with the right foot. Then I want you to repeat that again without moving these feet, just move the left foot. I want you to go left foot, put it behind, then step out. And see how I'm drifting off to the right side, so just watch what this looks like. You wanna go left, left, right. Again, left, left, right. See how I'm creeping over like a crab? And then on the count of 1, I want you to dab it like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then you step out. And as you step out with that right foot on 3, I want you to turn it out, boom, and you're gonna lock it in. So watch this again. You go, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold it there for 4, okay? That one more time. 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold it there for 7. Then from here, there's a little chest pop. You wanna go, and 8, yeah? That timing again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, we're very, very close. If that was a little bit too tricky, isolate it, break it up. Do the footwork first, then come back to the arms. Once you get that footwork going, ba, 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 it makes a little bit more sense. I want you to really nail that. Then once you've done that, we are at the end. You've just gone chest pop, boom, boom. You're gonna step out with the right foot. You wanna go right foot out, bring it in. Left foot out, bring it in. Yeah, so watch that again. Out, in, out, in. Then with the arms, it's just a throw, bring it in, throw, bring it in. Okay, let me do that again. It's just a throw, bring it in. Then from there, you wanna jump out with both feet, out. You wanna cross your legs. Right foot's gonna be in front, left leg is gonna be behind, and then you turn, and then you body roll for days to the end of the song. Everything after that is just freestyle, whatever you want. But that again, right? So we've just gone body roll, pop, pop. Left leg, left arm. You go one, two, three, four, da, da. That's quick, do that again. And one, two, three, four, da, da. There is a clap in the song. If you can get the clap, you just turn around and then you magic mic for days, okay? Let's go from the very top of what we've learned today. Ready? Just go from the skiing part. So three, four, we go. Five, six, seven, eight, jump in the Cadillac. Da, 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 da. And slide, turn around, body roll. Five and six, leg, leg. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Push it out, in, push it out, in. Da, da. For days. All right, very, very top of everything that we've learned in part one and part two. Here we go, five, six. Let me get in the shot, five, six, seven, ba da da, slide, slide, step, and slide, slide, step, and push it away, lean, ba, hit. Is it you, is it you, is it me? Is it me? Say it's ha, and flick, flick, jump, and jump, jump, step, hit, groove it, and slide, turn around, body roll, step, step, ha, ha, and dab, two, three, dab, hit, ha, ba, ba, hit it, da, da. And that's the end, guys. Well done if you made it this far. By the way, if there's any steps that you are unsure of and you wanna like go over and do some more, you have the freedom to do that. Why don't you take it back and go to the part that you may have, you know, maybe I didn't explain it properly or you may have just missed. Go back, do it again, and then come back and then you can celebrate with me. Guys, I'll catch you at the next one. Good luck and film yourselves dancing to this. Send it in to me because you may be able to win some awesome Rod Squad prizes like this shirt. Anyway, let's get out of here, crazy cats. I'll catch you later.